Loads to talk about from the world of sports and cricket, but let's talk about that match, the T20 match that is going to be played between Bangladesh and India at the Arun Jaitley Stadium in Delhi. Several environmentalists have written to the BCCI President Sourav Ganguly wanting to shift out the T20 match to be played between India and Bangladesh at the Arun Jaitley Stadium. The activists have cited a threat to players and spectators' health due to the increasing pollution in the city. BCCI, on the other hand, has refused to shift the venue, claiming that they have sought permission from the pollution board. In 2018, several Sri Lankan players had struggled in the Delhi Test match against India, and that is perhaps a precedent which is being adhered to. There were some reactions also which came by because of this development. Let's listen in.
You want to play in an environment which is suitable for everyone, for the players as well, for everyone as well. But if the pollution levels are really high, then obviously you can think of having an alternate venue. But for me, as I just maintained and what I've just said, I think it's a far serious issue than having a game of cricket or any other sport matches that happens in Delhi. For us, I think people living in Delhi should be more concerned about the pollution levels rather than the cricket match that happens.
We don't see, there is no ICC team here, there is no international friendly to be happening in Delhi, so we don't. Now, is that the reason why we are choosing it? I can't answer that. When you choose a friendly or a competitive match, there are a lot of things that has to be taken care of. The pitch, whether it qualifies with the AFC licensing, whether the coach wants the fans to come over there, how many fans we're going to get, a lot of things are there. But the answer lies within the question. There are no matches here in Delhi, there is no ICC team here in Delhi, so you tell me, how do you fix it?
All right, so that match that is supposed to be played between India and Bangladesh, the T20 match, which is going to perhaps wrap up in 3 and 3.5 hours, is something which could prove detrimental and hazardous to the health of the players and the spectators. We will talk about this with our guest in the studio, Harpal Singh Bedi, senior journalist with me in the studio. Ninad Seth, also a sports journalist, joining us on the program. We are also joined by Nikhil Chopra, former India player, and Mr. Rajkumar Sharma, Virat Kohli's coach. Mr. Bedi, let me begin by asking you that, is this a good idea to shift out this match when it's so near?
But they should have taken this factor that Diwali is there. I don't know why they make it a prestige point. That after
there are hardly any games that happen in Delhi.
No, they said that there is Diwali. There was already a warning to them. The players, the activists had made, they warned them that after Diwali, immediately after Diwali, please do not hold it. But then they say government, even Delhi government said no, it will go on, and BCCI and everybody agreed. Now the problem is, if you want to reduce it to fast like 2017 when the Sri Lankans,
correct,
of all the countries, see, it is not only a match.
All over the park.
Remember one thing, it is not a match, whether a match is played or not. It is a reputation of the country and the venue. Now suppose even four people walk out, that players walk out. It is a detriment of a BCCI. If you call it that BCCI is running the world cricket and they dictate everything, if you do not have the, whether it's right or wrong, so remember the debate herein and whether it's right or wrong, but at this moment, the situation is such, it is very tough. Even if you go outside, you can't breathe. It is nothing to do. Cricket is a different thing, or sports is different, but even ordinary person is facing this hazard in the buses and all that. You feel, so I don't know what is going to happen, but I don't, it is so near now. It is so, only on Monday, Sunday day match has to be played. So I don't think it will be shifted out, but I don't know what will be the reaction of the Bangladeshi players. I think they have accepted it, that is why they are coming. They must have been told this.
Ninad, what are your thoughts on this match being played? Because Delhi is in fact replete with pollution after Diwali especially, and it's an outdoor game. The last time also, the Sri Lankan players, they had to wear masks. A lot of these players also fell sick. Some of them in fact walked off the field because they could not cope up. But this is the shorter version, the shortest version of the game. Do you think that can get by because of the length of the game?
Well, I think there are three things here. Quite obviously, Delhi is not the ideal location for such a sports competition to take place. But the second thing is that you cannot have, life doesn't stop. Life has to go on. And I think this, to deprive Delhi of a match because of pollution, especially a T20 match, it's a short duration, it's in the evening, and we don't know yet. You know, every day the wind position changes, so we should not, we should cross the bridge when we come to it. I think the match ought to go on. And lastly, and most importantly, I don't think in T20 matches with the short duration, fitness levels being what they are, the Bangladeshis aren't going to be too much worried about this particular match. I think it ought to go on.
Okay, all right. Nikhil, what do you make of this this issue that environmentalists have raked up, saying that Delhi is too polluted for the game of cricket, and that too a T20 match.
You know, Vineet, it's unfortunate. We don't want to live in a perfect environment, but that's not the case in scenario. You know, you have chain snatching, you have petty crime, you have crime. We don't want to be living in a perfect world, but that's not the case. You know, with the wind changing, like Ninad says, very well said, Ninad. I think let's cross the bridge when we get to it. I think it's important. It's also setting precedent. It's also a matter of reputation. And it's a 120 ball format. You know, if the sun is out on that day, you probably have no pollution. And I have a feeling, you know, within outdoor sport, there is no issue we need whatsoever. You know, maybe election next year around, there are people trying to rake up issues. I don't know what their case and scenario is. Trust you me, I don't think too many players have any issues.
Right. In fact, Mr. Sharma, valid point, compelling point made by Nikhil, that life goes on. There are problems in every country. If Pakistan can, hold matches and, have Sri Lanka play in their own country, which is considered to be the most dangerous country in the world, the stadium was also full of marshals and guards with assault rifles in their hand. Should we worry about some pollution?
I don't think, Vineet, as Nikhil also said, that the life has to go on, and it's a very short version of the game, you know. And maybe that day when we wake up, we find sun shining or breeze going on, then there won't be any pollution. So, I mean, we can't just think about that day now itself, and it is too late to, to be shifted to some other place also. And though BCCI should have thought it earlier that if this thing happens in Delhi every time, so they should have been more careful about it, that they shouldn't have fixed this match at Delhi. But since it has happened, I think the show must go on.
Vineet, I don't agree with
okay,
you.
One last...
this formula that life has to go on. Remember one thing, somewhere you have to draw a line. Nowhere else. See, remember this thing. Terrorism is a different part. You can be protected. You don't hold, you don't elect. This is a pollution and you are well aware of it. See, do not compare, let us not compare ourselves with Pakistan every time.
But we are the kids going to school,
the question here, no. The question is, I'm not, Delhi, they knew it. They knew it. That's the problem. It's
my
not
theory,
the question.
My theory is that if you can talk, afford this, you should go to Australia.
This is talk that life has to, life has
you
to
can
go
afford
on.
It, you
no,
know,
no.
Australia life is a very nice place.
No, remember, my friend, remember, life cannot go on like this. You cannot okay. have, see, big events can get postponed in Europe and all that. If this type of, I'm not saying that it will be changed. I'm not saying it. But to say that, okay, it has happened, let us say, yeh na chalta hai, chalne do yaar. Phir, that is why this country is in this mess. Everything is chalna hai. See, once you knew it, that it's going to be politician, they should not hold me. Don't make it a prestige question every time.
Right.
What is there, what is the prestige about it? Yeah? If you tell me that I'm, but I'm talking in, not right, why should I make a, you can prove it that I'm talking all rubbish. I should accept it, I'm talking nonsense. Mm-hmm. But the question is, aise nahi chalta, main to bolunga, aise thode hota. Yeah, this is not the way, if it is a chalta hai, it is a politician hai, you have been insulted, humiliated in 2017 by the Sri Lankan. You can't tell them Sri Lanka is a small country and they do it.
Right. In fact, Nikhil, you want to come in because, you know, if you have to have, matches in a particular city, then, you know, there are other issues pertaining to pollution which need to be addressed parallelly. Not just the fact that, you should allow cricket in that particular city because it's too polluted. There are other reasons to not be polluted rather than just playing cricket in that particular town or city.
Vineet, there are cricket academies, there are kids playing. Trust you me, you have to carry on with your life. And don't forget, the pollution is not because of the citizens of Delhi. There are problems with crop burning from Haryana and Punjab. Why are you depriving or thinking of depriving the fans of cricket from Delhi who want to go and watch an international game in Delhi? And you know, if the sun is out, the wind is up,
okay.
You don't know that on the second or the third, whenever the game is, on that particular day, there might not be any pollution.
Absolutely. And there are indications that the pollution is going to subside because there are favorable winds, which will blow into Delhi NCR in the next couple of days. And the matches are going to be played on Sunday. And like that famous Freddie Mercury song, Ninad, the show must go on. And
for more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon.